Hi, my name is Dr. Alan Oster. I'm an orthopedic surgeon here at Frankfort Regional Medical Center. I've been practicing orthopedic surgery since 2006. I've been doing robotics with my knee replacements since May of 2022. I introduced it to the hip replacement surgeries in July of 2022. I do just about all of my joint replacements for both the knee and the hips with robotic surgery. Number one thing is the surgery is more efficient. We don't have to make as many cuts. In the past, we'd have to make 3 cuts to get the bone just right because we don't want to take too much off all at once because you can't put it back once you cut it off. The robot will get the cut exactly where it needs to be with one cut and then we're done. So it makes the surgery more efficient. We get the patient on and off the table quicker. Not that we're trying to rush, but we want to do things quickly because the longer a patient's open, the higher risk of complications there are. So the complication rate is much lower. Patients are getting their motion back a lot quicker because there's less surgical trauma being done. The incisions are certainly smaller because we can operate through a smaller window without having to open patients up as much. I get a lot of questions from patients, is the robot doing the surgery? And the answer to that is no. Number one, the robot's not holding the instrument. The robot's not operating the saw. The robot's holding a guide that determines where I can cut through. All the robot does is hold the instrument over the patient, which I then use the power saw and will make the cut myself. Patients are doing better, they're moving their knee more normally, it's moving like it's supposed to. In the past, there was always a little bit of a complaint that, hey, you know, it feels great, the pain's much less, but it just doesn't feel right. Something about it's just not right. And we're eliminating that particular complaint.